How do you do, ladies and gentlemen? I just did a commercial. It's a 30-second commercial that I did with Coppell Motors, all about my opening on Broadway for my new show.
Wow, Jackie Mason.
How do
you
do?
You're in my dealership.
Nice to see you.
Boy, would I love to see your show. If I got a deal for you, I'll tell you, give me 2 tickets for your show and I'll give you a car free.
A car for 2 tickets to my show? A car? That's offensive altogether to me. What do you mean a car for my show? What is a car compared to
Don't
my show?
Don't get excited. How about if I throw in a pastrami sandwich?
Oh, pastrami sandwich. Will you throw in a pickle too?
You got a deal.
Oh, good. With a pickle, I'll take it.
Wait till you see this. Because this is not the commercial. These are the outtakes, which means that we made a lot of mistakes on the way to the commercial. I thought it was hilarious. I don't know if you think so, but I value your opinion. You know how I know? Because I'm going to show it to you right now. Watch our attempt to make this commercial and what we went through to make it happen.
Wow, Jackie Mason, you're in my dealership. Boy, I'd love to see your new show. And boy, do I have a deal for you.
What kind of a deal you got?
I tell you, I'll give you a brand new car if you give me 2 tickets for your show.
Wait a second. You'll give me a car for 2 tickets to my show? A car? I find that offensive. What do you mean a car? You know what kind of a deal people offer me every day?
Well, how about if I throw in a pastrami sandwich?
Wait. Now you're talking. Let me think it over. With a pickle?
Yes. You got a deal.
Perfect. First you give me, first you gotta let me say perfect, then you gotta.
Oh wow, Jackie Mason, you're in my showroom.
What's that?
Who said that?
What was that?
Jackie Mason, you're in my dealership.
How do you do? Nice to see you.
Oh boy, do I love to see your show. Oh boy, have I got a deal for you.
What kind of a deal?
This is not coming out so good.
I find that offensive. You know what my show is worth?
Wait a minute, how about if I throw in a pickle?
Pastrami sandwich.
Oh, pastrami sandwich.
How do you do? How do you feel?
Would I love to see your new show? Oh, boy. Have I got a deal for you?
No kidding. What is it?
I'll throw in a pastrami sandwich. No. Sold.
Now you got a deal.
Okay. There's the key.
He looks excited.
Oh, well, that sounds like a deal.
I actually got to give you the key.
That sounds like a deal. Okay. You have to wait till I look excited. You mean to tell me that you're going to be offering 2 tickets? Wait.
I have to say that, right? Okay.
Wait.
All right.
Ready, guys? Go to your left a tiny bit. He says, go to your left a tiny bit.
Howard, if you could move.
That's your left.
I have to walk right on your feet. You're standing on my. No, I mean, look where you are.
It's okay.
But you keep talking.
When I'm screaming, you don't care where I'm talking. You feel.
No, he said, fuck you, now I'm going to move the bird.
You mean with a pickle?
Sold.
Yes.
Sold.
No.
Shut up!
Said, so who the hell has the knife to think? What? Go ahead.
No.
I don't remember what I said. What I said there was better than what I said before.
You're going to go.
Nobody
knows. Why do we need tighter? It's enough already. A car for 2 tickets to my show? You mean you'll give me a car? Wait. The fuck is this? What the fuck is this? What is that?
It's a Wild Kingdom commercial.
What is that, a cat?
It's Howard's bird.
What is that, a cat?
I don't know.
It's a boy.
It's a cockatoo.
Oh.
Da, 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 da. Dave, play with the bird.
That's all. We don't have to keep doing it another 1,000 times for no.
Shut up! You hear? Shut up!
The fuck is this? The fuck is this?
There's no business like show business, like no business I know. Everything about it is appealing, everything the traffic will allow. Nowhere could you get that happy feeling when you are stealing that extra bow. There's no like show people, they smile when they are low. Yesterday they told you you would not go far. That night you open, and there you are. Next day on your dressing room, they hung a star. Let's go on with the show. The costumes, the scenery, the makeup, the props. The audience that lifts you when you're down. end. The headaches, the heartaches, the backaches, the flops, the sheriff who escorts you out of town. The opening when your heart beats like a drum. The closing when the customers don't come.
There's no business like show, business like no business I know.